In this installation, Holzer deals with the truism theme. The repetition of the mass media medium captures the passengers' attentions in a ritualistic manner. Visitors are talked to, persuaded, and controlled. Kala's paintings were mainly self-portraits of her personal struggles in a folk art style that is not known to be considered high art. Miranda July is an artist that creates photo opportunities and becomes performance art when she involves the public. Judy Chicago's The Dinner Party shows wealth through its use of luxurious materials, want through its message, a want for gender equality, waste through the fact that it celebrates women who aren't as significant as they should have been in history. In essence, they were wasted. And it reflects the poverty and the way that women's opportunities were poor. Anna Hawk's Cut with the Kitchen Knife, she uses magazine and newspaper clippings to create her photo montages, avoiding the waste of these daily mundane materials. As new and inventive as this medium was to the art world, Hawk was mistreated by her fellow male artists of the Dada period and reluctantly considered part of them. Guerrilla Girls are a group of radical women artists who use creative and humorous approaches to convey their message of encouraging mass acceptance of female art, and they are against sexism. Manet's Olympia foreshadowed future feminist concepts by portraying a nude female as a non-idealized, confident, and successful woman supported by the wealthy male clientele who desire her services. Huitz's work represents how women were objectified and culturally encouraged towards being a desirable object for men to point their dicks at. Sargent's painting pushes on female sexuality and empowerment of women in high socioeconomical positions. Barbara Kruger's work focuses on how the culture is viewed more prominently from a male's perspective. In this piece, the leaves represent covering her eyes from the male gaze. Because of her graphic design background, her art appeals both to the lower and upper class.